Less than that, 41 points, because Philippe Nasr and Pipo Derani, with their second win in succession, moved up into second place, 2 points ahead of Oliver Jarvis and Howard Tickle, and like I say, 41 points ahead of the Nasr Derani, Mickey Taylor and Philip Albuquerque. So yeah, that was extra 20 points they gained there by the fact that they moved ahead of the My Shame race in the Kerbank, changing Acura on that long side.
Yeah, so maybe the 60 car played the Acura team.
Oh, thank you. I was going to ask you about that, because I was like,
just to confirm, WeatherTech Racing,
it's a good thing,
did win
it. Right,
207 last time around, but the Corvettes couldn't get back to him.
Yeah,
so it is a win all round for WeatherTech Racing and for Porsche.
Oh, I bet, yeah.
Cooper McNeil and Matt Campbell taking over Antonio Garcia and Corvette Racing. Number three, with the four car in fourth position, Tom Milner and Nick Tandy in GT Daytona. It's another Porsche victory. Pfaff Motorsport with the number nine car, Turner in second with the 96, and two out of three on the podium in GTD for Wright Motorsports, the 16. That's the black and light blue car. Well, just to finish off the podium positions in LMP3, we mentioned Core Motorsport winning that. It was the Performance Tech Motorsport car in second, the 38 machine from in third, Felipe Fraga, who for a moment I put in the Wheel and Engineering car, which was rather clever of him, as he was driving the Riley Motorsports LMP3. Nick came home in third position, and that was the car that started across the pole position. The rain held off. Mother Nature has done her best to spice up proceedings on Friday and Saturday for today and the main event. It was left to the drivers and the teams to sort their strategy out. And Cadillac take their first win in IMSA here at the fabulous 4 mile Road America circuit. And it's closed up massively in the championship, as you heard Jeremy Shaw say there. Coming up next, we have Michelin post-race text. Your comments, questions, points arising, please, to at IMSA Radio, hashtag Michelin PRT. Felipe Nasr getting a lift to victory lane.
Drivers, all podium drivers to the podium tent, please. All podium drivers to the podium tent, please. We are moments away from the IMSA Sports Car Weekend. Victory Circle. All podium drivers to the podium tent, please.
Struggling to roll it.
I know.
I see all those hats, man.
I know. Oh, I see Road America and IMSA. My hair sucks, dude. So hopefully I see that.
Ladies and gentlemen, did you have fun?
Yeah!
You guys can do better than that. Did you have fun?
Yeah!
It's time for our IMSA WeatherTech Sports Car Championship Victory Circle.
Yeah!
For the DPI class. Your first place finisher in the Wheeland Engineering Racing, Wheeland Cadillac Lucas Oil number 31.
Nice.
Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Philippe Nasser and Pipo Durrani! And our trophy presenter is Dr. Lori Halverson, founder of Soundhouse, official hearing safety partner of Road America. Trophies up! Trophy goes to Sonny and Christine Whelan. Presenting the trophies will be Lori to come back up from Soundhouse. Congratulations, Sonny and Christine. Christine, thank you so much. Your second place finisher in the DPI class in the Mazda Motorsports number 55. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, Oliver Jarvis and Harry Teekman. The performance Cadillac DPI VR number 01, ladies and gentlemen. Ranker, Van de Zanda, and Kevin. Trophies up.
No, Magnuson.
Guys, we're going to put on that Road America hat. Road America.